Somewhere the sun sets out on my silhouette. Drum sets pound to the sound of my filament. Deep to the ground, every town I be killing it. Pound over ounce, I was built for the real in this. Bring them back to life with a knife, made a healer spit. Fly through my mind, it is time that you feeling this. I ain't gotta lie, this is life on the realest shit. Wake up every day and get placed to the ceiling list.
Yo, what is up, DCUO? Suggested here. And yesterday the new content dropped. And guess what? It's pretty fucking good. It's pretty fucking good. Not even gonna lie, I enjoy it a lot more than this, that the last one, the Man Bat shit. That shit was whack. That shit was weak. Nah, I wasn't a fan. But this shit's pretty tight. I mean, you're fighting fucking, like, what, alternate universe fucking, I guess, heroes on their Earth or something like that, but they're bad guys. Pretty sick. Ultraman, Johnny Quick, fucking Owlman. I don't know. It's pretty cool. I enjoy both raids. I think this is Escape, which is the second raid. I'm tanking. But yes, I don't know. Just trying to say that I enjoy the game again, and I will probably be playing a lot, grinding out my year for sure. Already got some elite runs in yesterday. Gonna definitely try to do that again today, and I don't know. Just, like I said, I'm enjoying the game again, so we'll see how long that lasts, and I think they're doing a lot of good things, so, I'll see y'all on the flip side, and until next time, Suggestive DCUO out, good night, Lucy.
Some one.